Can a receiver run out of bounds? A player may not run out of bounds and then run back inbounds to make a play. For example, a receiver may not run down the sidelines, step out of bounds and make a catch. If a player makes a catch under those circumstances, a penalty flag is thrown for illegal touching.